scored the best and a goal. Tommy Orr.
I think the best thing about it was it happened quickly, so I didn't really have time to think about it. Yeah, the ball sat up, and I think I just didn't try to hit the ball too hard, and that was probably why it was successful. Yeah, we've shown this year that we can match it with everyone, and we're ready, so we're going into the finals very confident.